Monday, December 1st, Ferguson, Missouri, police officer Darren Wilson has resigned from the Ferguson Police Department. I'm Taylor Becker.
And I'm Zoe Tuttle. Are we at the for mass extinction? We'll tell you what science says. Your CSN News starts now.
After a week of protest about the grand jury decision not to indict Ferguson, Missouri police officer Darren Wilson after the controversial shooting death of Michael Brown, Wilson has resigned from the police department. Officials confirmed the action and say Wilson will receive no severance pay. Over the holiday weekend, protesters stopped traffic and forced the mall to close for about an hour as they continued to express displeasure at the lack of indictment.
The long weekend appeared to be down 7% overall. On Thanksgiving Day itself, when many of the largest retailers opened and doorbuster deals became between 7 and 8 p.m., around 1.8 million fewer shoppers went out than last year. Overall, traffic was also down over the long weekend. About 5% fewer shoppers visited stores from Thanksgiving through Sunday. What that means, mom and dad had a better chance of getting you what you wanted.
Scientists say we may be in early stages of a slow, quiet mass extinction. Take, for instance, the African lion. There are some 32,000 to 35,000 lions left, according to estimates. But as of 1950, the numbers were vastly higher. One group of experts puts them at 500,000. That's a 90% or more decline. Tigers, rhinos, and elephants, oh my, are suffering the same way. Experts say we have killed 50% of vertebrate wildlife in just the past 40 years. At this rate, scientists warn that because the change is slow, we're not even sure how many species have disappeared. We'll be right back after these messages.
Get ready to go to war because finals week is on its way. Finals week is the third week of December, and the days are the 16th for your 1B and 2B finals, the 17th for your 1A and 2A finals, the 18th for your 3B and 4B finals, and the 19th for your 3A and 4A finals. Get lots of rest and eat a big breakfast. Stay hydrated and come in relaxed and ready to battle those finals. If you can't make it to class for finals, you still have to take the test, so tell your teachers what days you'll be gone. Good luck.
Today's weather is brought to you by Dr. Kim Keller. Your smile is your first impression. Make it a good one and visit Dr. Keller today.
Today's high is 41, the low 31. Tomorrow's high is 44, the low 32.
Provide a gift to a needy child for Christmas. The Salvation Army Angel Tree is now set up in the library. Individuals and groups are encouraged to share the magic of Christmas with a needy child by providing a toy. Select a tag from the tree and bring your unwrapped gift back to the library.
Auditions for the spring play The Curious Savage will be held tomorrow, Tuesday, December 2nd at 3 p.m. in the Little Theater. Please come prepared with a one minute dramatic monologue.
Seniors, listen up. If you haven't ordered your cap and gown or other graduation supplies, you need to do so ASAP. The Herf Jones lady will be here tomorrow, Tuesday, December 2nd, during lunches as a last chance to order your caps and gowns. Talk to your parents and be ready with your orders that day. You can pick up order forms in the front desk if you need one.
Seniors, there will be a financial aid night for you and your parents tomorrow night, December 2nd from 6 to 7 p.m. in the library. You will not want to miss this important information.
The Nampa Football 2014 Highlight DVDs are available for purchase until Christmas. The two DVD set costs $15. See Coach Thomas if you are interested. Go Dogs! Also, see Coach Choate if you are running for an athletic study hall from 3 to 4 on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Meet in Mrs. Kellett's room if you need extra help or extra time to get some work done.
Today's SAT word of the day is defoliate, a verb that means to lose leaves.
This way, October is the prettiest time of the year in New England. The trees have not yet began to defoliate, and their leaves are a range of vibrant reds, yellows, and oranges.
And that's your news. We'll see you again tomorrow right here on the Bulldog Edition.